Hey guys, it's Miles, and today we're going to be looking at the Lego Treehouse from the Ideas line that just got released, and I'm going to give my thoughts on it overall. So I think that it is a very good build, let me just say right out of the way. If you guys want me to do a top 10 list for the Lego Ideas sets, 10 likes, I guess. But anyhow, let's get back to the video. So, I think it's a really good set. You can see I'm scrolling through the pictures right now, and all these pictures are from Lego.com, so there you go. And yeah, I think it's a really good set. It has a selection of 4 minifigures. You can actually switch the seasons from fall to summer. And I wish they included winter, but I think that's okay. It has 3,036 pieces, and it's only $200, which is pretty reasonable considering the price. So yeah, it's a great set overall, and yeah, so I'm just gonna cue the music and let you guys look at the pictures. And yes, I think it's a great set.
Started.